Find the odd man out. Shell, fish, crab, ship. Ship. Arabian Sea, Mediterranean Sea, Dead Sea, Caspian Sea. Dead Sea. Sri Lanka, India, Norway, Peru. Peru. Southern Ocean, Indian Ocean, Pacific Ocean, Bay of Bengal. Bay of Bengal. Natural gas, salt, gold, manganese. Natural gas. Write the answers. Which items does man get from the oceans? We obtain salt, fish, shells and other products from the ocean. Besides these, we get minerals like iron, lead, cobalt, sodium, manganese, chromium, zinc, etc. from the ocean floor. We also get mineral oil and natural gas. Why is it economic to carry out transport by waterways? Oceans have provided us the most economic option of transportation. Large-scale transport of goods is carried out with the help of ships, trawlers, boats, etc. International trade is carried out on a large scale using waterways. Ocean currents are quite important in water transport. As far as possible, water transport is carried out along ocean currents. They accelerate the speed of ships and also save fuel to a considerable extent. So it is economic to carry out transport by waterways. Why is there a difference in the climates of regions close to the oceans and regions far away from the oceans? The oceans influence the climatic condition of a place. Coastal areas are cooler and wetter than regions away from the ocean. There is a difference in the maximum and minimum temperature, with the difference being less in coastal region nearness to the sea, while it is more in the region far away from the sea, continentality. The temperature in coastal areas remains equable due to the mixing of vapor released through evaporation of water from these water bodies into air. This vapor absorbs and stores the heat released from the land. Which continents are located along the coast of the Pacific Ocean? Asia, Australia, North America, and South America are the continents located along the coast of the Pacific Ocean. Think a little. Where does the water flowing through the rivers go in the end? The water flowing through the rivers goes into the oceans in the end. Are there volcanic eruptions in the seas? Yes, volcanic eruptions take place in the seas. What would have happened if man had not discovered sea routes? If there were no sea routes, we would lose out on the most economic option of transportation. Large-scale transport of goods would become inconvenient. International trade too would suffer. Use your brain power. Where did all this water on the earth come from? While some scientists believe that water was created due to the impact of comets, there are others who believe that Earth's water have existed since the birth of planet Earth.